Here, playing some Tomb Raider.
Rise of the Tomb Raider music. Playing Rise of the Tomb Raider. Or Golem's Edge.
Alright. Let's see here. I'll play a little bit of Tomb Raider for you guys here. Sorry if I don't have your chat up. Phone's got charging. Actually, my phone should be charged right now. Let me go get it. Sorry, doggy. You gotta deal with me moving around. Yeah, my doggy likes laying on me.
Here, Tom, get on the bed. He likes laying down on me.
Take his nap time all the time. Alright, phone. Let's get to work. Yeah. Gotta do some laundry, which I don't mind, to be honestly. Alright. Alright, I brought it up on my phone, so if you guys want to chat with me, I'll have to take a look at my phone, but, you know, it shouldn't be too much of a bother. Or not. No, your choice. Alright, where were we? Alright. See here, Tomb Raider, Season Raider. It's been a while. Let's go with this here. I go full on with the next game. More options. What are the options? Okay. I'll turn on the subtitles here, just in case. With color, sure. English, French, German, Italian. Got a lot of language in here. That's cute. That's cute. Let's go over this one here. Alright.
Dougie.
Dougie.
What makes someone reach beyond the boundaries of human experience to face the unknown? As children, we question the world around us. We learn, we accept. And gradually, we lose our capacity for wonder. But some do not. The explorers, the seekers of truth. It is these pioneers who define the future of mankind.
The others, they're done. No amount of money's gonna get him through those mountains.
The lost city's up there, somewhere.
That's gonna be a hell of a climb.
Mm-hmm. I'm not turning back.
I know.
You should stay here with them.
Not a chance.
I should drop that little feature there.
You're almost there. Wait till you see this view, Lara. Take my hand.
Thanks. Look at that.
It's amazing. But the snow coming off those peaks is a bad sign.
I'll do something here real quick. Take out this broadcast frame, really don't need it. There we go. Much better.
The trail leads up the mountain. We'll have a good view of the valley beyond from the summit.
Alright. Let's take it easy here. This wind is crazy.
We just need to keep moving.
Hey, like 1,000 miles
even
up.
If we don't find anything up here, your dad would be proud.
I know, but I have a good feeling about this. lost my footing. I'm fine.
Hey, Castoony Plays, it's been a while since I see ya, heard ya. Alright.
Looks like we gotta go through.
Alright.
Not bad. If the weather turns, we can hold up in the city. Do you really think we
Hey, how you been, Kasuni?
But that old tracker said he saw ruins up in these mountains.
Well, I think it's a bit delayed, so you probably gonna hear my questions a few seconds later, Kasuni. Or should I call by your real name? Your choice. Tell me.
This might be the kind of godforsaken place I do it.
I just hope Trinity hasn't beaten us to it.
Trinity, huh?
What do you think?
We're close to something, Jonah. I can feel it. Just this last stretch to the top.
All right. Let's see what's up there. Pretty solid, but keep close to the wall.
Okay. Looks like we climb from here.
Keep your eyes open for falling ice.
Right. You ready?
Let's do it.
All right. Oh, you know, Christina, you played Tomb Raider before? Like, before the other ones?
Let's take it slow and
be honest, I never played the other Tomb Raiders. I never played the original ones. Okay.
Oh, shit!
That was close!
Too close. Yeah, that's right, people. I never played the original Tomb Raider, sadly. Don't ask me why. I guess if I had a good reason, I wasn't that really interested. You know, like, eh. Where's the other games?
Jonah! Hold on!
Shit! I'm going to dig in. Can you make it across?
I can make it!
Holy shit! I don't think I can make that jump!
Stay there! I'll anchor a line for you at the top!
Alright! I'll give you some slack.
I'm assuming you're playing some Battlefront.
You got it.
Fancy stuff. That's not good. Oops, screw that one. Ah. You busy playing that, huh? I haven't played that game. Other games, I need to pick up my Xenoblade X Chronicles. Pick that baby up tomorrow.
Should have done it today, but I totally forgot about it.
Jonah! We made it! I see the ruins! Oh god!
The forest is built in a place for strong ass weather. Strong crazy ass weather. I know.
Yeah.
I'm gonna pull you back up.
I know I need to pick that shit up tomorrow, man.
There. Over there. Quick. Swing me to the other side.
Okay, here goes.
Yeah, I know, I was surprised that it was on PS4 as well, but I guess whoever, I don't know, it's time exclusive for the Xbox first. Next year it's supposed to come on the PS4, time exclusive, I guess. Trying to read your message while playing this game is kind of hard, but it's fun. He is definitely lucky as hell not to be buried alive on all that snow. No, this is on the Xbox One. PS4 gets theirs later. Which is weird, but hey, you know. Your questions will come up but like a few seconds late, so. I don't know, why won't you go mountain climbing?
The cruelty of life that we're all too swiftly taken from it. We age, we decay, we die. But what do we leave behind? Bones? Dust? What of the soul? Does it endure beyond our earthly existence? I believe it does. A truth lies at the heart of many myths and stories. A truth not of science, but something more profound. The key to unlocking everlasting life. I may have found the next piece to the puzzle, but I'm not alone in this search. They're following me, watching my every step. I know them by name now. Trinity. An ancient, violent sect with designs on controlling the future of humanity.
Isn't there always?
I must proceed carefully for the sake of my family. If anything were to ever happen to Lara or Anna, I could never forgive myself.
on now.
It's me,
Hannah. Oh God, I'm so sorry. What are you doing here?
I saw the gutter press was attacking you again. I thought you could use some company.
No lies. Were you followed?
Followed? Of course not. What's going on?
I think I found the tomb.
Oh, you can't be serious.
The myth of the prophet is real. Dad was right.
Lara, your father was unwell.
No. He was close to a great discovery, tangible evidence of the immortal soul.
I loved Richard. I would have married him if he'd asked. But he was a broken man. I don't want to see you end up like him.
But Anna, he was right. It was everyone else who was wrong. The tomb's in Syria.
Syria? Oh God, Laura, no. This is madness. Get your life sorted. Go home to the manor.
You know I can't go back there.
But this obsession ruined your father.
I saw something. Something I...
Yeah, for some reason, I'm looking through my thing here. It's a bit like a few seconds slow. Even if I brought the trap on the side of the screen here, it'll still be like a few seconds slow, man. I'm not sure why.
Don't go down this road. You know where it leads.
It's the only thing that makes sense to me now. I'm going to find the prophet's tomb.
Not sure why. Ah, my hair. There we go.
Hey, we're heading into a war zone now. You better be sure about this.
We're close. There should be an oasis in the canyon just ahead.
You're wasting your time. There's nothing out here.
Just keep driving, please.
It's your money.
Something isn't right.
Oh, that's just local militia.
You told someone, didn't you?
They paid better than you.
You both...
Damn! Shit! They weren't supposed to shoot at us!
Get us out of here!
Shit!
Anyone pays better than your car Cosmo obviously don't see your life that important. This is sucker, you know. I'm just saying, you know. You rule of thumb for anybody. Anyway, yo, if someone offers you a job, then someone else offers you even better money. Obviously, they don't see you. It's important. Something you need to get rid of. Make sure you take cash up front, not later. Then again, if you're rich, I don't care how much they pay you. Ouch. Northwestborn's there.
No turning back. It has to be here.
What's any stuff here I can find? Let's see here.
Research about this.
It was said the prophet's tomb was hidden in the cliffs above one of the forgotten cities. Legend speaks of an oasis where the prophet was laid to rest.
Okay, there's something to find.
religious icon. Detailed and inlaid with gems. It looks Byzantine, perhaps 10th century. It fits with the legend of the prophet.
That ever fetch a lot of money? I've ever found something like that. Oh, a sewer pipe.
Could this really be it? Incredible. Some kind of marker. Can't quite make out the translation, but this word. Prophet! This is it. Dad was right.
Of course, Dad was right.
Marker. Byzantine script, but I can't quite make it out. Seems to be a map of some sort, but I can't quite read the words.
What's this here? Okay, selects my map.
Noble, unjustly murdered by order of Trinity. It's the Prophet, speaking with a foreign army. He convinced them to lay down their weapons.
Sounds like these strangers are a pack of assholes. As usual. It's always a group of assholes believe they should rule the world. Always is.
Okay, he's shown here performing healing miracles. Dad's notes mention this.
I can read that monolith now.
My Greek is still a little rusty, but it's pointing to something hidden nearby. I'll mark down the locations.
Ancient coins.
His followers through the desert to the oasis. A secret entrance.
Is it really? Well, just the water just breaking down. doesn't do anything. Shows us some ancient architecture there. Is it here?
Trinity pursued the Prophet and his people relentlessly until finally confronting them in their hidden oasis.
A way through.
Scorpion in these small parts here. I know they like dang dark place, but still. I guess the rule is like there's certain size, they not that poisonous. Could be wrong.
There was a battle here. Armed soldiers against religious pilgrims. The Order of Trinity.
My son, the Order of Trinity has received word that the Prophet's followers are building a great tomb at an oasis outside Berea. But more upsetting, while we thought they were building the tomb for their Prophet, Trinity now believes he still lives. We have learned he is preaching his heresy among the local citizens, drawing more to him daily with his tales of how he conquered death. He is a liar and a heretic, claiming miracles that come only from the divine. You swore he was dead. Have you failed us?
The Prophet, slain by the Order of Trinity. They're blasting their way in.
Blasting their way in. These people got no respect for our tombs.
Let's hope this works. Might be a way to release that old platform. Let's hope this works.
Thank you. this? Found that, all right.
Got to find a way to get up higher. Maybe I can raise the water.
All right. Yeah, I see now. Else around here first, just in case.
Another religious symbol, but this one is simple and handmade. The prophet must have drawn followers from every walk of life.
Yeah, it was pretty popular then. I could go through there, but I could explore a little bit more. What's this here?
My lord, what you say is impossible. I myself drove a spear into the prophet's heart. I saw him die. Doubtless his people have propped another man up in the slain prophet's robe to continue his lies. They are broken, discredited, and exiled. We will head south and put the rest of his people to the sword. But the prophet is dead. This, I swear.
Maybe he's a mute. He feels the resurrection himself every time he dies. What's that? for you. My lord, Roth is dead. Coins. Let's see what book upgrade here. If anything. I got challenge things now, huh?
My lord, I ride at the head of a small army of the faithful, armed and ready. And I have good news. We have located the tomb of the Prophet. We were attacked by madmen upon the road wearing the Prophet's livery, but they were easily bested. We allowed one to flee and followed him back to the oasis. Whether the Prophet escaped death or whether another now wears his mantle, it does not matter. All will perish inside. And it will become a tomb at last.
I see.
My lord, The last remnant of the Prophet's followers have barricaded themselves inside his tomb. We have made camp at the entrance, and we are preparing to break through their barricades. I saw the man claiming to be the Prophet before they sealed the gates, and I admit, he bears a striking resemblance. But it could not be. No matter. They will all be dead before sunrise. The Order of Trinity will see that his heresy ends here.
Got to raise the water.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I know I'll have to go through there. Sunny, you still there? Let's see here. Oh, not useful here, sadly. Are they hanging up high that I should know about? Show. Kind of a pet dog here. He's just sleeping.
Found you.
And he's not here.
Empty. It's empty.
That's the Prophet. It's immortal.
No. No. What did I miss?
The Prophet's tomb. After all this time.
And the artifact?
Inside. God willing. Open it. Carefully. It could be extremely dangerous.
Who the hell are you?
You're a smart woman. I suspect you already know.
Trinity.
Where is the artifact?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Don't play games with me! You led us to this place.
Look, it was empty when I got here. There was no body and definitely no artifact.
Just quick.
Get down!
And that's how the story ends.
What's this? Jonah!
Laura!
There's so much I need to tell you, I don't...
Did you find the Prophet's tomb?
Yes, but I was followed.
What? By who?
They call themselves Trinity. They tried to kill me.
What the hell is going on here? You're starting to scare me.
The tomb was empty, but I think they were looking for the divine source.
The artifact your father was after?
There's more. I found this symbol in the tomb. I knew I'd seen it before. It was driving me insane. That's when it hit me. I saw it here, in one of Dad's books. Listen to this. The lost city of Katesh, said to have disappeared in Siberia sometime in the 12th century. Legend says that on the eve of the invasion by the Mongol horde, it sunk beneath a lake.
What does this have to do with the Prophet's artifact?
The same symbol.
Laura.
If the divine source is hidden in the ruins of Katesh, waiting to be found, then I have to go.
To Siberia? Are you kidding me?
Just think. If this thing could really unlock the secret of immortality, it would change everything. Sickness, suffering, death, gone.
Are you listening to yourself?
Jonah. We've been through so much together. You know there's more out there. This could be real.
I don't care if it's real. I've lost too many friends. I don't want to lose you too.
Dad never made the connection to Katesh. He gave up everything for this.
Including you. Stop blaming yourself for what happened. He made his own bed.
I can't give up on him. Not now. It's all I have.
No, it isn't! If you stayed still for 5 minutes, maybe you'd see that.
Jonah?
book!
You can't stop us!
Shit, Lara. What are we gonna do?
Cyber, a bitch.
If the divine source is real, we've got to find it first.
Siberia it is, then.
Yeah. All right, find it first before I let someone like that, someone like them have it. Yeah, who knows what they'll do with it. Who knows?
All right.
You look at hell to survive that.
Lara, are you there? I made it to shelter.
Jonah? Jonah. If you can hear me, go back. Please don't try to find me. I need to do this alone. Got to find shelter. Keep moving.
Oh, yeah, definitely. Come on. Freeze to death.
You can do this. Move. An old camp. Not enough to last the night. Need to gather more. Dry enough to burn, I hope. Fresh kill. No meat, but maybe something.
As usual, wolves. Yeah.
Move, damn it.
Crazy how animals and things can survive in conditions like these.
Going to need a stronger bow. I wish this pain wasn't so familiar. Like looking an old enemy in the eye. It wants to take me down. It wants me to just lie down and die. But I won't. I can't. There's something here. There must be, or Trinity wouldn't be in this snowy hell. I just hope that Jonah is okay. That he found a way back. I just couldn't risk having him with me. Not again. The pain of losing him, that would be too much to bear. This is my path, and mine alone.
Oh, that's cool. See here. Time for detail, here we go. He tells me to go that way, but I want to go this way. Look around a little bit. collect some material here. Nice. What's this?
I have learned all I can from the carnage inside the Prophet's tomb. My brothers were slain to the last man sometime within the last few days. The false Prophet's followers died here by the hundreds, but in the end, they were victorious. I have sealed the tomb as best I can, and told the men of the nearby village that the Prophet is at last dead. I left them with a subtle threat that this place should remain hidden. I do not know if the Prophet survived, but I will follow their trail. No one escapes the Order of Trinity.
Huh. Interesting. Who the hell is Trinity? Order Trinity. Okay. No escapes the Order Trinity. I lost that deer, didn't I? Shoot. Need a better bow. Alright. I make this and continue moving on, I guess. Sounds like a pretty angry bear.
Thank you.
Russia?
These characters look Mongolian. But I can't read what it says.
This shiny.
A crown from one of the princes of Kiev. How did it come to be all the way out here? Someone was wearing it when they were killed.
Reminds me now. What's the error effects I got here?
Another religious symbol. But this one is simple. A religious icon. Detailed and inlaid with gems. It looks Byzantine, perhaps.
I hope I'm not in there and I ain't supposed to be in yet.
The Prophet and his followers have been traveling under cover of night. Crooked trail around the border of the Eastern Empire. I do not know where they are headed, and I suspect they do not either. But they know we will not let them rest until this heresy is purged. The common folk of the borderlands give him shelter, and I find it curious that none who have aided him will tell me anything of use. Even when I threaten them with the wrath of Trinity or touch the edge of a knife to their throats, they stay silent. They die. Never betraying what they know. A prophet has a curious sway over people. All the more reason he must be silenced.
Just gotta burn those shrubbies later. Now that this place is a home for bears or wolves. Or anything that might consider as humans on part of our food chain. If we die of humans. Time to get moving. Time to move on with the store here. Enough there around the beginner's area. Yeah.
team, please respond. We got some interference on...
That's why it's a goddamn bear. That god of bear gives up pretty quick. The bear must be hungry. Tag everybody like that.
Lara, refusing to use the door again, I see.
But it's faster this way, Dad.
Come here, you little monkey.
Are you going on another adventure?
Yes. My greatest one yet.
Well, I've decided that I should be your assistant.
Oh, have you? Well, there's no one I'd rather have by my side. But this business, it's too dangerous. Lara, listen to me. Someday, you're going to make such a mark on this world. You're going to make me so proud. Give me a moment, darling. I need to take this.
To bind this wound.
Right, berries, so heal me.
Should stem the bleeding. Need some kind of bandage.
Mechanical warp system building, huh? A warp facility. It's crazy what armies will put in bases in crazy ass locations. Of course, most times the reason to do it is to find an artifact or a booster.
They're death caps. I should be able to make a poison.
They're trolling all that stuff. So, close my objective again. Death cap mushrooms are ready to get past that bear. Well, the bear right here. Up behind me.
hack that little bastard. What's this here?
No way to pull that down yet.
Explosives of a gun, all right. Wish I had a gun. Let's see here. Let's go get those mushrooms then. Practice with a bow again.
Envoy from the Order of Trinity. The Khan is a great warlord, despite his heathen ways. Under my influence, I've helped them topple nations, burn cities, and kill princes, all in search of the Prophet. Our slaughter of the Rus was not in vain, for among the spoils we at last found the map. And now, this very morning, after a season in the mountains, we saw buildings rising from a green valley surrounded by ice. We have found Kitesh. I tell the Khan of the riches that will be his, and that alone drives him on. But the real victory will be for God, when we purge the Prophet's lies from the earth, and at last, the divine source will be ours.
You gotta love these organizations to cleanse for God, and truly they only do it for themselves. Yeah, I love these organizations, you know. For life, for God. Yeah, right. Anyone with half a brain knows they only do it for themselves. How much is that? Got a couple stickers, all right.
Most of the writing is in praise of a military victory, but it looks like they left something nearby.
Okay, that's full. Alright. Coins that way. Something over here too.
We have told the people of the Valley City that we will attack at dawn, but we shall advance behind the Karash at moonrise. The captives we kept from the battles in the west will be our shields as we advance. Few survived the long march across the mountains, but those that live will serve their purpose to the Horde. The city sparkles, a gift not yet given. We will take what is ours and march home with our spoils.
Not over there, alright. I guess those things won't appear once you find their find a map that shows them. Alright. Alright, let's see here. Weapons. Anything for my bow here? No, not enough resource for that. Time to get those mushrooms now. Seen the grown caves here. That same cave here, all right. Mushrooms grown caves looks a bit, obviously. Thank you.
fix something with all this. Should head back to camp and try.
Then you can shoot. Nah, if it's high level, it will shoot. It's just that. What's this? Sorry for a little bastard, you better run. The next skill.
This discovery is too important. I don't give a damn about my reputation. Don't you dare threaten me. After everything I've done. Hello? Hello?
Dad, what's happening?
They're fools!
You're scaring me.
I'm close, Lara. Close to something important. Someday, you'll understand.
I don't want to understand. I just want you to stop. Be my dad again!
I'm good.
Sophia, keep moving! Come on, we got him!
Yeah. her down.
Oh, sweet. Free gun.
Set snares in the clearing. It was a plan for us to pursue.
Eyes open. The natives booby-trapped the woods.
Get on the radio and see if you can raise the facility. Last signal we got said they were under attack, then nothing. It was just a few minutes after the natives hit us outside the ruins.
Then they retreated away from the facility.
Oh, shit!
I would turn off that glow save about you.
Heads up, we haven't restored the uplink. Expect interference on all transmissions.
Flight to Siberia to secure the old Soviet installation now. More are arriving every minute. Konstantin gave a speech to the new boots, and I stayed in the back to watch. Love hearing him speak. Never gets old. I was never much for believing, but it was just words before. This is something more. It's truth. I was broken once. But Trinity is making us whole again, giving us a purpose. A new world awaits. Even those who don't believe will have a part to play.
Hmm. Oh, that's good. Now we gotta... Colt has, as usual. My woods.
We still haven't located the missing survey team. That's still our primary objective. Eyes open.
Time to get moving in. I got all of them in this area? Looks like it. Trying to get working on this bear here.
Too cramped to fight. Better to draw it out.
Come on. Rez got reach. Hack the smell for meat. and bear meat. That's this marketplace here. Well, good to see here. All right. Full of mushrooms, huh? A lot of stuff in here. Not that leftovers from the Mongols and the Soviets.
The fugitive prophet has crossed out of the empire and now turns north. I'm now in unfamiliar territory. The order of Trinity was clear. I am to pursue the false prophet and his adherents to the ends of the earth and wash away his heresy. But I believed I could overtake him months ago. Still, he eludes me. He crosses Khazar land and across the Caucasus mountains. Here, I'm at a disadvantage. I speak a dozen tongues of the Empire, but in the hinterlands, I'm often left to communicate with little more than a sword. The Prophet, it seems, speaks every language, as if he were born to them.
Ooh. Nice little doorway. This is gonna be cold as fuck.
An arrowhead carved from bone. This looks like Mongol craftsmanship. This was a whistling arrow. Mongol archers would fire these over their enemies to frighten and confuse them.
Impressive. Campfire. I see a brawler. This guy. No. All right, there we go. That's the pouch. Rifle. All right. More stuff. All right.
A Byzantine war galley. How the hell did it get down here?
Question. Come on out, that's what I say.
It's Mongolian. They passed through here. I must be close to the lost city.
Maria Adula is trapped. The ice gave way. Her spine snapped in two. No matter. While I hope to wield her cannons against the false prophet, we will continue on foot. I have six of the Order of Trinity's best, and we have been stockpiling food and supplies while the sailors starved. They do not know it yet, but they will give their life for the cause. My men and I will find our way out of these icy caves and continue on foot. Before the ship was swallowed by the ice to the south, we heard music. That will be our first stop. But first I must rest. The cold has sunk into my bones, and I am drowsy. Just a little sleep.
Just a little sleep, as you know. Froze to death. A little sleep. Yeah, not that way.
right?
Got it. Now to find out what's up there.
Alright, this is quite fun. Cool. All right, that was pretty sweet. All right, let's keep moving. Let's keep moving. Let's see here. Just a little sleep. I'm tired. Your first call freezing to death.
So much wealth with them.
Yeah. You're for God. Why care all this wealthy stuff? Sure, God's will, huh? It's God's will to have all this gold for myself.
It's done. We'll die here. Thanks to Corraldus and the madness of the Order of Trinity. My ship will never see water again. We entered the Glacial Sea too far into the winter. Would have been turned back, but Corraldus would not abandon this lost prophet. He and his dead-eyed warriors seized control. He forced the ship through shallow tributaries until we could go no further. Then he made my crew construct sled runners, and the bastard forced us to tow the ship over land. It was death and excommunication to deny him. But it was death either way. I will make sure he dies here, with us. I've always kept a little poison at the ready, in case the ship was taken. Now, it has another use.
Good. No wonder he was asleep. It wasn't a cold, it was poison. Care all this on land, everything? All right.
This codex details the archery techniques of the foes of the Byzantine Empire.
See, quickly shoot at the two accessible shot arrows without delay. Withdraw the quiver pressed by go on the first shot. Okay. Cool. That is cute. We got here.
Byzantine brooch. The enamel work is beautiful. This portrait has been defaced. It looks like it was depicting the prophet. They must have had to hide their faith.
All right. Cool. All right. Let's keep moving then. Take that, thank you. Okay. Rose up there. Okay, let's try that again. Keep gonna get tapped, that little bugger. Russian.
He's passed through the lands of the Rus. I cannot shake the feeling that he's taunting me, waiting until I'm a day's ride away before moving on. I will not be home before the winter, as I hoped. I've stopped at a small village by a glassy lake they called Svetloyar. The prophet spoke here, and now the villagers refuse me lodging. I slept on the banks of the lake, where a young man bearing a crude version prophet's icon tried to kill me as I dozed. I made an example of him. And now the people fix me with the evil eye, spit at me as I pass. I must move on soon. His sickness spreads.
His light.
I'm not your enemy. That remains to be seen. You killed those men back there. I killed them to survive. I suspect you did too. How long have they been here?
Days, at most. The invaders took many of my people prisoner. You should leave this place before it's too late.
I can't do that. I came here for something important.
So did they. If I see you again, I'll put an arrow in your throat.
You and I are on the same side. I hope I can prove that to you. What's going on down there? Who?
Right.
So there are people who live out here, and they appear to have been here for a very long time, living in isolation for decades, maybe even centuries. I notice elements of her dress, small adornments that would not have been out of place in the Byzantine Empire. Could they possibly be descendants of the Prophet's people? How much do they know about the lost city or the divine source? It's clear Trinity will do anything to find out. I'm afraid that whoever they are, they're in grave danger.
All right. Sweet. I think I'll probably end the stream right about here then. Thank y'all for watching. Hey, see y'all later.